I try find hard bark.
This accursed place is a prison without walls.
Maybe some good loot here. Well, something's happening.
I feel terrible for the dead who end up here. If you think it'll help.
Ugh.
Let's keep
well, I'm mainly collecting these soul husks and crap. I'm only gonna be here once, but I'm looking for the horse. I need the horse. I never understood these.
What am I doing here? I don't belong in a place like this.
Oh, damn it. I don't know what I'm looking for. That's a dragon. I just need to find a guy. Wait, let's just see the soul horse crap. Does it count as musk? Yeah, why am I collecting that? I'm ignoring that now. Wait, is there souls in here? Here's a dude.
One moment I'm reading my sword against that necromancer, the next...
Thank you. Fine, I'll do the mission, I'll find Aardvark, or whatever his name is, before I leave. Check this guy first. I just don't know what I was looking for. People, there's a spell that lets you conjure a horse. Chance, it's this side. Daedra Harn, oh nice. I needed that. Okay. Now, how do I get? I'm assuming through here.
That's the last time I argue with a Dremora.
You argued with a Dremora? Are you dead?
Well, look what we have here. Let's just say I sold something to a guy who turned out to work for a... How in the name of Zenithar was I to know the ingredients were phony? You got it. Horse, wagon, and all. Plump. I used to be one of the best traders in Hyrok. And what exactly are you going to pay? I'll tell you what. The only thing I see around here... Bring me, say, 25 of them. And odds and ends, I've... Tell me what you're looking for, and maybe we can make a deal. If you have the husks. Sure, here you go.
Frank.
Understand a word of it. Maybe it's good.
This is a nice place. I need to go up to every ghost I see in case it's the guy. You know what, guys? I'm going to look up how to get this guy and I'll be back.